All right, checking an oil hydrostatic spindle. You can see the test ball and the capacitor probe. Oil hydrostatic spindle is being rotated on top of a 4-inch blockhead with an encoder. We have our oil supply down here. We're at about 400 psi. Using the Lion capacitor probe. And here's the Lion software. Seeing about 30 nanometers of total air motion and 10 nanometers of synchronous. You see the biggest is 2 lobe. There it is.